No wonder you're getting chunky, boo. You eating all the bread. You got a carb problem. Okay, guys, we are up and at it. It is day 11 of Vlogmas. I'm finally going to the doctor for my foot, finally taking care of that. I know, I'm a procrastinator. Don't judge me. After that, I've got to go out to Sephora and return some makeup. I know, that's weird. Returning it, that seems very unlikely, but I ordered the wrong thing. And one of them I got and it just wasn't what I wanted. So I'm taking those back. Oh, and then I got to clean the house today. So I got to go by the store and get some stuff to mop the floors because I forgot. So let's do this. Y'all, they just took my blood pressure. It registered 205 over 115. I might actually be dying right now. Okay, so that did not go like I expected it to. I went in thinking that I had an ear infection in my non-surgery ear. They were going to give me some antibiotics, maybe a shot, I'd be okay. Y'all, guys, I legit just got 2 shots in my butt. That's not even the first time that that's happened this year. It's actually the second. I'm amped right now. One of them was a steroid shot. So she was like, you're going to feel jittery. Bro, I'm amped right now. It's like tingling in my back. I don't like it. It's making me very uncomfortable. But anyway, I got stuff I got to do, so I can't deal with it. What it is they think that I might have strep throat. I don't know where I would have got strep throat. I've been in my house for the past week. That's a lie. I worked all day Saturday. I could have come in contact with it. But I feel like my throat was giving me issues last week, like starting Thursday of last week. But who knows? Oh, this is just very inconvenient. So, I got the 2 shots in my rear. I got the 2 shots. He called in a prescription. I believe I have antibiotics, ear drops, and cough syrup. So, there you go. That turned into a lot more than I expected. That was not what I went in there for. I literally just thought that I had an ear infection, which I get those all the time. I have terrible ears. So, anyway, on to errands of the day. I'm about to run into Sephora. I've got to return 2 things I picked up from the Wednesday before Thanksgiving. They were running a really good sale. And so I picked up this from Marc Jacobs. It's a little mini lipstick kit, and it's really cute, but upon further inspection of the shades, see if I can get it out here. Upon further inspection of the shades, why is this so difficult? Like, this is a cute, but I wouldn't do anything with it. So, yeah, like this one's really pretty, this shade. This, Infamous, that's really pretty. I'm not gonna wear this. This is too brown for me, like it's not gonna look good on my skin tone. Yeah, so I'm not gonna wear this. So, I don't know, I just decided that I didn't need it and I've never used it, so we're taking that back. Is this the other one? Yeah, and this one is way too light. So really, there's only 2 shades in here that I would get any wear out of. And quite frankly, I could just buy a full size of those for what I paid for this little mini. So I'm taking that back. I'm not taking everything back from that purchase, but I'm taking most of it back. I did keep the Urban Decay Vice liquid lipstick that I got for $9. It's actually what I have on today. I really enjoyed that. Then the other thing, this is not the product's fault. This is my fault for being an imbecile. I have seen a review of the Anastasia. I believe it's the Sugar Glow Kit. It's the most recent one they've come out with. And I don't know what I was thinking, y'all. But like a moron, I just saw blue packaging and for whatever reason thought I was buying the right thing. And y'all, I ended up buying the Becca Apreski Glow Kit, which, I mean, this packaging is absolutely beautiful. But let's talk about these shades, okay? These shades are too dark for me. I'm not going to wear these. It's too much, okay? This is too dark, this is too dark, this is too dark. This might be too light. I would only be able to use this one and this one. And frankly, what I paid for this, no. So, I'm just taking these back. I was going to swap it out for the Anastasia Glow Kit that I meant to buy. But then, you know, I lost my job. So, I just decided I'm going to make do with the highlighters I've got for now. And take this back. I hate it, though. I mean, the packaging is phenomenal, but it's got to go. I don't need it. Right, I'm going to go do that. And I will catch up with you guys in a little bit.
Up to my mom's office for a few minutes. Handle some business.
Riley, did you do the thing that you're not supposed to do that you keep doing? Are you ashamed of your behavior? Did you do the thing that you know you're not supposed to do? And you don't even care. You just want some more. This is rude. You're rude. You're rude. So I had to go buy groceries yesterday, and I had to buy some more bread because my dog loves to jump up on my baking rack, but I don't know what you call it. Anyway, I don't have a pantry. She keeps getting into the bread. She has eaten an entire bag of tortillas and then half a loaf of bread twice, which is why I had to pick up bread yesterday. Guys, I walked in the living room. But this was a brand new loaf of bread. Literally a brand new loaf of bread. And this, what am I supposed to do with this? This was an entire loaf of bread I had not even touched. Just bought it yesterday. There are 1, 2, 3, 4. There are 7 slices of bread left in this thing. No wonder you're getting chunky, boo. You eating all the bread. You got a carb problem. She got a carb problem, y'all. So I just got back. From running my errands. $87 worth of prescriptions. And my insurance runs out at the end of the month. Super exciting. Expected to go in and get information about my foot. Came out with 2 shots in my behind. An eardrop and an antibiotic. Let's see what these pills look like. Oh, sorry. Let's see how big these pills are. Holy moly, that's a big pill. It's 875 milligrams. That's a lot. Ooh, that's a lot. And then these are the eardrops that they prescribed me. Riley, you can't have the bread. I'm throwing the bread away. It says hydrocortisone and acetic acid. I'm putting that in my ear? I don't know how I feel about that. Putting acid in my ear. Install 5 drops in affected ears 3 times per day for 7 days. Leave head flat for 5 minutes after administering. You're in a meeting. Oh, guys, sorry. I just had to put some eardrops in. It's cool. Go ahead. Don't worry about me. I got my 2nd Christmas card today. I'm excited.
have a little snowflake that hangs on the wall that has all my Christmas cards in there. It's one of my favorite families! Yay! Aww. Thanks, Marcy. Red and black plaid is my favorite. You guys, this family is adorable. I love getting Christmas cards. Send me Christmas cards. They're my favorite. Oh, boy. This is cute. All right, I'm going to go hang this one up. I'm going to take my medicine. Figure out what to do for dinner. Alright guys, it's 3 hours later, I'm back in the same spot, but I haven't been sitting here for the full 3 hours. I just finished eating some dinner, it's a turkey sandwich, nothing spectacular, and I'm not feeling that great. I can feel the antibiotics starting to kick in, and it's making me really sleepy. So I'm about to call it a night. So that's going to be it for today. Make sure that you hit that subscribe button and the notification bell. And Make sure you leave me a comment down below and let me know what some of your favorite Christmas traditions are. That video is coming up this week, and I want to know how you and your family celebrate the holidays. So I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye.